Okay, I'm going to, this is Kingston now. Now this is Kingston. I'm going from Kingston to Dallas, Highway 309. I'm on Wyoming Avenue. That's the United Penn Plaza right there. Look at United Penn Plaza. Oh my God, I was able to show everything around here. Back there, I couldn't show it. I don't know why. United Penn Plaza, and then parking lot coming up is CVS for the CVS pharmacy right there. And this is a bank right there. That's a bank. This is CVS right there. CVS pharmacy, and across from it there's another pharmacy. It's called Walgreens. Walgreens pharmacy right there on the corner. Right there it says Walgreens right there. A high rise. For apartment building. It's an apartment building for apartments. It's called Pringle right here. Pringle Avenue, I think it is. Pringle Street, Pringle Avenue. It only says Pringle right there, but I think it's because it takes us to the town of Pringle. It takes us to the town of Pringle. But yeah, right there. Now we're gonna make a left right here. That's a tire place right there in front of me, right there. A tire place, they call it Ghost Tire Place. Ghost Tire Place right there. Pringle Street. But I'm on Grove Street. I'm on Grove Street. So if I would have made that left on that corner, that would have been Pringle. Continue Pringle right there. Because it looked like a traffic was passed through, just like Wyoming Avenue, you know.
Thank you.
usually I forget things, I get distracted and I forget things. I'm concentrated on what I'm on the traffic, and so I forget that I'm to describe things. So anyways, from Main Street in Luzerne, Main Avenue in Luzerne, I took the ramp to take Highway 309. So I'm on Highway 309. Shit. Let me go. traffic. They're fixing the road over there on the highway. That's why there's a lot of traffic over here. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, I'm going this way. I'm gonna stop this video right here. Thank you for your support. Around 3,000 videos, I think. All right, a lot of videos. All right, thank you very much. Have a nice day. All right, bye bye.